call it the street food revolution.
Interesting. No, it's not street food.